The ghost of Laura Bridgman warns Helen Keller about fame. They'll forget you, but not until men have sat close, touched your hands, asked their questions. What is divinity, eternity, insouciance? Your name will be scratched into reports naming you proof that those born deaf or blind or both are worth an incapable God, a fragmented sermon. They will want to know if intelligence has a hand shape. It took one man called Dickens to open my story to the world and call it how he saw, how he heard. Your danger is in his language. Don't let them twist your silence. The ear and eye are at the seat of their perception. We are centuries away from people believing our stories without perversion, without pity. Their speech will never really find a way into us. We'll always be the sound of our separation. Who is testing God's hearing when you ask if my blood is dead? If I am dead, where is my thinking? Beware of Alexander Graham Bell. Decibel is his word. He never receives you. Oh, Helen, don't trust what you cannot say yourself.